One of the greatest things that we have that she ever wrote is her autobiography of Saint Thérèse of Lisieux, The Story of a Soul, which we wanted to show you today. This book has been a source of inspiration since its first publication. Millions of copies have spread throughout the world, and it has been translated into more than 50 languages. This book is unlike any other work of devotion or spiritual insight ever written because it deals with Saint Thérèse's little way. As many of you know, Saint Thérèse's sisters were nuns as well, and her parents, Louis and Zélie, were also recently canonized. A holy family, yes. Indeed. Mm-hmm.